So with the gold medals presented, another season of champions has come to an end. And what a season it has been. Every year, our five-month journey takes us all across Canada and provides us with so many memorable moments. At the Canada Cup, we learned that sometimes good things fall apart so that better things can fall together. Despite losing a player to start her year, Val Sweeting's team is now better than ever. The Continental Cup reminded us just how deep the talent pool is in Canada. Team Canada knocked the pants right off the opposition, beating Team Europe in record fashion. The Canadian juniors showed us that curling in this country will be good for a very long time to come. Both Kelsey Rock, Braden Calvert repeated as national champions, and then both won a world junior title too. At the Scotties, we found out what it's like to win your fifth national championship. We also saw what it's like to win your very first. And Team Jennifer Jones solidified their spot as one of the very best we have ever seen. And the Tim Hortons Briar, well, it reminded us to never count out the champions. Team Canada got off to a slow start in Calgary, but changed the lineup, and it changed their fortunes. Pat Simmons emerged as a star, and when his final rock found the button, it provided the most memorable image of the year. And on this, our last day, we also say thanks to you, the fans, even the smallest ones. This season, we broadcasted 116 draws of curling, more than ever before, and you watched in record numbers. Thanks to the volunteers we've met at every one of our stops, no matter where we were, your hard work made us feel right at home. And most of all, thanks to the amazing athletes that make up the curling world. All season long, we've been treated to the very best this sport has to offer. And while we admire your ability on the ice, we thank you sincerely for being world-class people as well. As this curling season winds down, we're reminded that curlers are normal folks, that their lives are put on hold to play this game they love, and that in the end, curling is just that, a game. We thank all of you for allowing us to tell your stories. So from our curling family to yours, we say have a great summer, and we'll be back next December for another season of champions, and the journey will start once again. And it won't be long, I know. December, we'll be in Grand Prairie, then on to Las Vegas for the Continental Cup. The juniors of Stratford, Ontario, back to Grand Prairie for the Scotties. Tim Hortons Briar in Ottawa. Swift Current will host the World Women's Championship, and the men will return to Basel, Switzerland, all ending April the 10th of next year.